I would like to think that Supergirl and I are similar in a lot of ways, so getting into her mindset was very... It was relatively easy to get into it. I spent some time really looking at her backstory and how she's grown over the years, and especially with her relationship with Superman and her relationship with Brainiac and everything as a whole. She was a joy to experience, and I'm looking forward and hoping to bring it back again.